So what's up guys, it's your Dom Marathon with my updated tools for recording my press tools. Here's my new camera. I have upgraded from the FDR ax33 to the FDR ax53 because it has a much better zoom, it has a better improved microphone, and it has a better chip, so it has a better lightning, so it can even better record at dark. So I also bought myself a charging unit with two extra batteries, and I'm gonna have to have plenty of juice for at least 5 to 6 hours, and I can take them all with me without having to recharge. Here I've ordered myself a helmet, a press helmet, for any incidents that might occur during demonstrations when people are throwing stones, and a gas mask for the tear gas by the stupid cops, which are sometimes deploying it to disperse the demonstrators. And here is my family name, which I had at the German Army. It is my original Velcro name. So here I also got a ND filter for the camera, and also the upgrade of my camera is a FDR ax53, which means it has a wider lens of 55 millimeters, and I can those have a wider picture. So here is the camera. I'm gonna open it up for y'all. So here you can see with a nice EVO finder. I have to take the hood off. So cover, here's the nice balanced optical shot. There you go, with a zoom. It has a very good zoom, very clear, with many auto functions, which are very good, so I don't have to use any manual options. The viewfinder also works pretty well. I've already tested it. It's very clear, crystal clear picture, and it is not disturbing here when this big battery is standing my way, because I can pull it out right here and it is not disturbing me at work, so I can use it. So we are looking forward to some nice events in the future, because right now the Freedom Convoy Europe seems to have been stopped in Brussels, and well, maybe I'll look out for a sports event in the future to finally test out my new equipment. I can't wait. So stay tuned, your Dawn Marathon.